Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making the clock show seconds on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Dock and Menu Bar. Now scroll down the left sidebar menu and select Clock. In the Clock Settings, under the Time Options heading, you want to click Display Time with Seconds. You will see that your clock immediately starts to display the seconds. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.